Thanks, Dad, for helping me with my homework.
Of course. I mean, your mom said we're taking turns now, so I can't really say no. But anyways, let's get right to it. Question number one. If you have $10 and you give me $5, how much will you have left?
Oh, that's easy. $10.
What? How?
Because I wouldn't give you any money.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection. Hey, sweetie.
What's up, Mom?
Run upstairs and get my purse. It's by my nightstand.
Okay. I don't see it. Let me go tell her. Hey, Mom, it's not there.
I know for a fact that it's in there. That's the only place I put my purse. Look again.
Mom, I'm telling you, it's not there. I already checked.
Let me tell you something. If I go up there and check and my purse is there, me and you will have a problem. And I'll be taking that game away from you.
Fine.
A couple minutes later.
Here you go.
Thank you. It was on my nightstand like I told you, wasn't it?
No, it was in your bathroom.
Oh, same thing.
Oh, great heavens!
Ah! Mommy, Daddy!
No one's here to help. Any last words?
I'm hungry!
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son!
Yeah?
Why do you keep failing your test? Do I need to take your game away?
But Mommy!
But what?
The only test you ever passed was your pregnancy test.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used Plan B.
Yo, what do you want to do?
We're down with whatever. You sure?
You got an Xbox in there?
Hey, yo!
Bro, get out of my house!
I'm calling 911. I brought my PS5.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Bruh, I screwed up. My girl went through my phone.
Dang, you got caught?
Nah, bro. We got caught.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, what do you mean we got caught?
She went through the group chat.
Oh, great heavens!
She saw everything, bro. I think she told your girl, too.
Oh, great heavens!
I think she's about to call you after they get off the phone.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, brother!
What? I'm playing my game.
Can I play?
Not right now. What's going on in here?
Brother won't share.
Let him play. What? I just started playing. I don't care. Look at him. He's an angel. He's the opposite of an angel. Just let him play. Oh, fine. Here. The next day. Mom? Yes? I thought you said little brother was an angel. Yeah, he is. How come when I threw him down the balcony, he didn't fly?
Oh, great heavens!
Please, don't kill me. I don't have anything. Any last words? Son, I'm going through your search history. What? No one's here.
Oh, great heavens!
Is this all?
Yeah.
Have a fun night.
Thanks.
What's that?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, great heavens!
He's buying condoms.
Oh, great heavens!
I'ma catch you outside.
Oh, great heavens!
I'ma catch you right here.
Oh, great heavens!
Mark!
Yes, Mom?
Come here.
Mom?
Come here.
Mom, did you call me?
I said come here! Y'all always act like y'all can't hear me.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Yes, sweetie?
I found Dad.
No, you didn't.
Why not?
Honey, your dad died 2 years ago.
No, he didn't. Dad, come in.
Oh, whatever. Hey, honey. Mark? I thought you were dead. Well, I'm obviously not. I miss you so.
Oh, great heavens!
Thanks, Dad, for helping me do my homework.
Well, your mom made me, so let's get right into it. So, question number one. What is the formula for water?
Oh, that's easy. It's H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O.
What? No, that's wrong.
But my teacher said it's H2O.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection. Hey, what's up, son?
What's up?
These are the shoes that you wanted, right?
Yeah, those are them. But why is there only one shoe?
Oh, yeah, your mom can tell you. Hey, sweetie. We notice you like to do things halfway.
What?
Like how you mowed the front yard but not the back. And you did half the dishes and not the other. So you understand.
Okay, I'll finish the lawn and the dishes.
We know you will.
Did you get some more toilet paper? Because I ran out.
Oh yeah, we got some right here. Here you go.
Are you serious?
Bye. You want me to close the door?
Yes, please.
See you. Hey, why aren't you hanging out with your friends today?
I just feel like chilling today.
Chilling? You've been in the house all day. You're way too young for that. Go have fun with your friends.
But I don't feel like going anywhere.
I don't want to hear it. Go.
Fine.
A couple days later.
All right, Mom, I'm leaving.
Hold on. Leaving where?
To hang out with my friends.
Oh, no, you're not. I haven't seen you all week.
But you told me I need to get out the house more.
No. I didn't mean every night. Only once in a blue moon. This is your last time. Go have fun.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, why is that kid crying?
Oh, don't worry, son. It happens all the time. Hey, little guy. Where's your parents? Come on, don't be shy. You can tell me. Where are your parents? I don't see them. Do you know where they are?
Dad, you can't say that.
Why?
You work at an orphanage.
Oh, great heavens.
Emotional damage.
Every time I give my kid a whooping, he's screaming for his life. Actually, now that I think of it, my kid's been pretty quiet when I beat him.
Really?
Yeah, watch. Hey, son.
What?
How do you control your anger when I whoop you?
I clean the toilet.
You clean the toilet? How does that satisfy you?
I use your toothbrush.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro.
What's up?
When was America discovered? Don't worry. Take your time.
Shoot, I don't know.
Bro, you should pay more attention in class.
Oh, really? Then who's George?
You mean George Washington?
Nope.
Then who?
You should pay more attention to your girlfriend.
What? She's breaking up with me?
Hello?
Baby, what did I do wrong?
Nothing. What are you talking about?
Okay, then why are you breaking up with me?
What? I'm not breaking up with you.
You literally just sent me a breakup text.
Oh, no, that wasn't for you.
Oh, okay.
I gotta go. Bye.
Bye. Whew, thank goodness. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, loser. If you don't have my lunch money by the time school ends, it's over for you.
What?
You heard me. Later that day. Hey, did you really think you could get away?
No, I just wanted him.
Coming for it all.
Oh, great heavens!
Please, please, I don't want to die. Any last words? Help me! I'm stuck! What?
Oh, great heavens!
Me trying to make plans with my friends in the group chat. The friend with no money. The friend who doesn't have a ride. The friend with strict parents. The friend who doesn't even reply to text messages.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie.
What's up?
I have good news and bad news. Which one do you want me to say first?
Bad news.
I'm dying.
Mommy, I said bad news first.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage.
helping me with my homework.
Well, your dad doesn't want to help you again, so I guess I have to do it. Okay, question number one. What is your favorite food?
Beans.
Okay, question number two. Use beans in a sentence.
Oh, that's easy. We're all human beings.
I should have used plan B. Hey, son.
Yeah?
I got an email from your teacher, Ms. Bendover, saying that you got detention tomorrow because you called her fat.
Sorry.
Never call a woman fat. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Body shaming is bad.
Okay, Dad, I understand.
10 years later. I hate being pregnant. I look so fat. First of all, you're not fat. And even if you were, that's okay. I knew I could trust you, son. So, do you want to watch a movie or something?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, cool. Let me put Netflix on.
Oh, great heavens!
What was that?
Oh, that's just my little brother playing his game. You'll get used to it.
Oh, okay.
Hey, sweetie.
Hey, Mommy.
How was school?
Actually, I have good news.
Really? What is it?
You don't have to buy textbooks, notebooks, or any study materials next year.
What? Did you win a scholarship?
No. My teacher said with how my grades are looking, I'll be repeating the same class.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have made your dad use protection.
Please, please! I'm too young to die!
Any last words?
I forgot to take the meat out.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, say ice.
Okay, ice.
Now say bank.
Bank.
Say mice.
Mice.
And finally, say elf.
Elf. What is this?
Okay, now say it all together, 10 times fast.
I spake myself, I spake myself, I spake myself.
Oh, great heavens!
You were adopted!
Huh?
What's wrong?
I'm feeling kind of nervous.
Is this your first time?
Yeah.
It's okay, don't worry. It's mine too.
Oh, great heavens!
Why are you laughing?
Bro, what's up with the outfit?
I'm actually taking people out for fun.
Really? Bro, please, can you take me out too?
Alright, sure, no problem.
Hey, thanks, big brother. I love you.
I love being a sniper. It's so cool.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Please, I'll do anything. I don't want to die.
I'm good. Any last words?
I've been wrestling with Uncle Fred.
What are you talking about?
Oh, great heavens!
Don't ever do that again, because if you do, you'll regret it.
You're acting like you're going to do something about it.
Oh, me? Nothing. I have him.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, why did you call me Netflix?
We named you after things we like to watch.
Oh, so you like watching Amazon Prime?
I do, son, but it's not my favorite.
Well, what's your favorite thing to watch?
Well, me and your mom named your sister after that.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, say stop 3 times.
Stop, stop, stop.
Now spell stop 2 times.
S-T-O-P, S-T-O-P.
Say stop 4 more times.
Stop, 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 stop.
What do you do at a green light?
Stop, ha!
Really? Because Mom goes on a green light.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, how was school?
I got expelled from school today.
What? You're grounded, mister. What the heck did you do?
We had this woman come in talking about anti-bullying, and she said, "Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt."
Okay, and?
So I threw a dictionary at her head.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection. Oh, you're so cute. Now you're my face lock. Me on a trip with my neighbor.
Dang, it's nice out here.
I know, right? Hey, bro, my phone is messing up. Can I use your phone?
Sure, bro. Here you go.
Wow, you kept my face as your lock screen? No, my lock screen was my baby's face.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, Dad, why did you call me Google?
We named you after things we like to explore.
Oh, so you like exploring jungles?
I do, son, but it's not my favorite.
Well, what's your favorite thing to explore then?
Aha, we named your sister after that.
Oh, great heavens!